The Information Technology Act enacted several years ago, Section 66A was a very badly drafted provision. The width and ambit of 66A was much wider than the restrictions of Article 19.2. The only restrictions which can be imposed are the restrictions which are envisaged in Article 19.2. The moment you travel beyond the 19.2 restrictions, you violate the right of free speech.